Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel and to Lone Oak. Today we are going to be doing grass work. So, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 grass fields. But in order to get everything done in this video, to make this video not super long, we are going to take field 13 here. We're going to mow it, we are going to windrow it, we're going to bale it, and we are going to take the bales from it and put them into storage. And then I am going to do the rest of the fields off video. So, let's get into it. I will see you guys in a little bit. I will come in after each step just to tell you what we're going to be doing next. Other than that, it's going to be time-lapsed. We'll see you guys after we're done mowing. As you can see, we bought a new mowing setup. And also, you will see after we are done mowing, we bought a new windrower setup just to also make this go a little bit faster.
sending your letters off to Santa. Christmas is coming, yeah. Better be nice if you want your present. Christmas is coming, yeah. Staying up late looking out the window, yeah. Christmas is coming, yeah. Spotting some sleigh rides and some jingle.
that is it for mowing. Now, we are going to jump into the next tractor. We are going to windrow, but with this new windrower, it doesn't take very long. As this is 19 meters, where our old one was like 7.3, so I will see you guys when this is done. that is windrowing done. The next thing is to bale. So, I'll see you after baling stuff. Let me know how many bales you think we are going to get out of this field. And that new mower and windrower were definitely good purchases because that took a heck of a lot less time to do this field this time than it did last time. Now, I will see you when I am done baling. Get your guesses in the comments. Don't cheat and skip ahead, but put your guesses in the comments now as to how many bales you think we'll get off this field, and I will see you when I'm done.
figure out what it takes to give you everything you desire. I wanna lay beneath the stars with you in the back of my truck. I guess that this is what they call love.
All right, that is 50 bells for this field. It is time to collect these 50 to wrap up this video. So I will see you a little bit for the outro after this one last time lapse.
Driving me crazy for so long now. And my love for you is insane, but I
that is going to do it for this one. Between now and the next one, I am going to get all of the other grass fields finished. Field prep done on our other fields, and in the next one we are going to be planting. So if you liked today's video, do not forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. I will see you in the next one. Later. Bye.